Stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. And now, the battle begins! Self-destruct detonates! It's down already! But the attacker is down as well! Is sent out. Makuhita is sent out. It hits. The blue corner cannot move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Leafeon is sent out. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Makuhita suffers from poison! A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. This is getting dangerous. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Magmortar is sent out. Leafeon starts to attack. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Slammed him! It went down! Swampert is sent out. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Magmortar starts to attack. Solid hit. Earthquake tears open the ground. Taken down by an intense blow. Makuhita is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Oh! The blue corner cannot move. The damage from poison finished it. The battle has ended. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the Magma's heat can stop them. The battle begins! Dustox protects itself. The red corner protects against the attack. The air in the Colosseum is tense. It was badly poisoned! That's a hit this time! Swinub suffers from poison! Swinub seems to be in pain! This could get dangerous if it lasts too long! The red corner protects against the attack! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. That hurt. That's a hit this time. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Aerial Ace hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Banty is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. The red corner protects against the attack. Earthquake tears open the ground! It went down! Relum is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! Massive damage! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Earthquake tears open the ground! It's down and out! Probopass is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Earthquake tears open the ground! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.